Today bring to me souls who have become lukewarm, and immerse them in the abyss of my mercy. These souls wound my heart most painfully. My soul suffered the most dreadful loathing in the Garden of Olives because of lukewarm souls. They were the reason I cried out, "Father, take this cup away from me, if it be your will." For them, the last hope of salvation is to flee to my mercy.
Most compassionate Jesus, you are compassion itself. I bring lukewarm souls into the abode of your most compassionate heart. In this fire of your pure love, let these tepid souls, who like corpses filled you with such deep loathing, be once again set aflame. O most compassionate Jesus, exercise the omnipotence of your mercy and draw them into the very ardor of your love, and bestow upon them the gift of holy love, for nothing is beyond your power. Eternal Father, turn your merciful gaze upon lukewarm souls, who are nonetheless enfolded in the most compassionate heart of Jesus. Father of mercy, I beg you, by the bitter passion of your Son and by his 3-hour agony of the cross, let them, too, glorify the abyss of your mercy.